cross control pass. Got the right rudder in and the left aileron in, or vice versa. But it's going to be a unique maneuver. Here is John Mohr. Okay, we've got right rudder, left aileron, cross control there. Flies it just above the ground, using the power of only 220 horsepower. Touches the wing on the ground just a tad there. How about that, ladies and gentlemen? John Mohr.